Let me move that for you.
Yeah, play it again, but if you play it just like that on Sunday,
you're gonna
get the house down, or what is it called? You're gonna move the house down, bring the house
bring
down.
The house down.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
So she comes without your son?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice, good daughter-in-law.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi, I'm
behind me.
Oh, wait.
That's not on.
I can't face my audience looking this way. Hi, I'm Nick, and welcome to my version of Fly Me to the Moon, but no word yet.
I should do a couple of verses, really.
A couple of verses, yeah,
yeah,
I think you could.
I'm working on the intro which you gave me, but it's tricky.
Is it? Do you want an easier intro? You could just start with where you go, in other words, please be true, fly me to the moon.
You I can't sing that high.
No, no, but play. You can play that high. I can't sing that high. Yeah.
No, I get the gist of the one you gave me.
Yeah.
Where you arpeggiate the chords.
Yeah. Yes. Okay. Have you tried it? It might pay to try it right now, so you've already done it on this piano.
The problem is, I put the chords are in my head, but when I'm playing, I don't. I can't remember the chords to play. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
So
it's like your body remembers.
What you were saying was.
Remember what I gave you last week, but that it would be a fine introduction. Then you go, and then you go into yours.
So I'm working on something very similar.
Show me what you're working on. Play it for us.
Well, I'm working on using the chords and arpeggiating.
Yeah.
So it would be.
Okay, so that as an introduction, like that, without a melody on top.
No, I'd like to put a melody there as well.
Okay, because that's also nice.
Yeah,
you could do that as well.
Yeah.
Sounds nice. Sounds like a good, powerful introduction. It's like the bass player going do 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 do, and then the orchestra comes in.
Right.
So
I
you could do
no Frank Sinatra.
Yet. And Nick bought a new piano today. Today is week?
On the weekend.
On the weekend.
Oh, wow.
And Vanessa, would you like to just sit at the piano and see if something happens for the fun of it, or just want to watch?
I really don't know what I'm doing today.
So, yeah, okay, you're welcome to watch, but you're also welcome to change your mind if you want to. Georgia.
Hello, I am Georgia and I'm playing Nuvo Bianca by Ludovico Einaudi. I think it's his name.
It's Ludovico.
Ludovico.
Einaudi.
Einaudi.
Yeah, hopefully I can say it. No, it makes no difference to me.
Thank you.
really lovely. Mm. And I can't wait to tell everybody. And that her classes had 25 lessons. No, gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. And Christy.
Thanks, Georgia.
At least you guys remember us all. At this stage, I'm saying happy birthday.
Hello, I'm Christy, and I'm playing My Heart Will Go On.
Actually, fight or flight. You know the science behind this feeling?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's adrenaline increases, cognition decreases. That's why we.
And it gets your muscles happening and it decreases your brain.
Yeah.
It's totally, it shows that you're a good, well functioning human. Sometimes I put a few people a bit together, sometimes not. But you have to think of everybody that is there, knows is your friend. They're all there to give you moral support.
Oh.
Everybody feels the same.
I've always heard one thing, I've never done this, but when you're public speaking, to imagine everyone naked.
Yeah, I thought in their underwear.
That's probably, yeah.
I had one student who started, nice jokes, Tony.
Yeah, it was
so funny. So my name's Susan and this is David, but today, because David's not quite here, it's a little different to how we do it on Sunday, but. Oh, the song is called Angel. Silent
capture up the beauty with the clap at the end.
Yeah, that's right. That's sort of Christy's going, not yet, not yet.
Wait for the reverberations to finally finish and then.
Lovely, lovely. Thank you. Oh, I am so.